Well, welcome everybody to day three of the fencing competition here at Napoli 2019. That is the schedule. Men's foil first off, semi-finals of that, and then the women's sabre semi-finals, and then the men's foil gold medal match, and the women's sabre gold medal match coming up. It's Italy versus Japan. And Guillaume Bianchi of Italy is up against Yuto Ueno. So if you're new to fencing, this is foil. It's arguably the most technical of the weapons. The torso, including the bib of the mask, is the target area, and it's a point weapon, so you can only score with the tip of the foil. And crucially, there is a right of way, so the referee has to determine who the attacking fencer was. And in that case, it was Ueno, and Ueno landed off target, so the coloured lights that come on are on target as Bianchi gets things underway. Coloured lights are on target, white lights are off target, and the referee needs to determine who the attacking fencer was. If you get two coloured lights on, like we did in that first encounter, it was Bianchi who started the attack. If you're being attacked, you've got a couple of options. You can either defeat the attack from distance, as Ueno did just then, or you can parry your opponent's blade, and that gains you the right of way. Now, we've got three-minute periods, but at the pace this is going, it could be over before the first break. Ueno trying to jump in on the counter, they're missing. Now, Guillaume Bianchi actually has a French mother, hence the French first name. He's had a great junior career as Bianchi. He's won three bronzes at world junior level. Well, this is looking very good for Guillaume Bianchi. Ueno just asking for his foil to be checked, and it does work. I don't think he landed. So just one more needed for the Italian. And there it is. That is that. And Guillaume Bianchi is through to the gold medal match. This is the second semi-final bout of the men's individual foil contest here in Napoli 2019. Damiano Rossatelli is out against Mehdi Elise of France. So 12-10. It's only a 2-point lead. Elise can come back at this. That was a lovely attack. The speed of the footwork, incredible. So 30 seconds left in this second period. Off target from Elise. And when they aren't trying to hit each other, they're just almost cancelling each other out. Our counter. And we're all tied at 12 apiece. Rossitelli working that attack. Just coming in, offering his target area for Elise to jump in on the counter. And then able to finish off under the arm of the Frenchman. Nice parry from Rossitelli. Gains the right of way and gets another one. Now just 1 point away from booking his place through to the gold medal. Elise just frustrated there that he landed off target. Rossitelli coming forward, Rossitelli's done it. And Damiano Rossitelli has booked his place in the gold medal match, in the final. And it will be an all-Italian final. Damiano Rossitelli will take on his teammate, Guillaume Bianchi. And that's how much it means to Damiano Rossitelli. So this is the men's foil individual final. Damiano Rossitelli, 23 years old, ranked 102 in the world, up against Guillaume Bianchi, 21 years old, ranked 48 in the world. There is Bianchi.
One video.
It's a lovely counter-attack from Rossitelli. He's brought himself back into this. Just 2 points behind. Rossitelli working forward now. He does love that flick over the top to the back, does Rossitelli. Bianchi thought that he hit on target there, had the mask off, ready to celebrate. Off target, just a few seconds left. Time for one more. That was a nice attack from Bianchi. Well, the tide has turned a couple of times in this first period. But Bianchi has a slender lead. It's hard to call who's going to take the gold medal here. Often when you have teammates against each other, it is a very close affair. They know each other inside out. Rossitelli's got the lead. And Bianchi just asking for his arm, for Rossitelli just to check that his arm wasn't conducting. Sometimes when fencers get rather sweaty, perspire into the into their jackets. That can conduct from the Lamy vest. Target attack from Bianchi. It looks to me it's that Rossitelli's the one that's trying to keep the distance close. And when he does that, it works to his favour because he can pull off these counter-attacks. So 13-10 the score, Rossitelli with the lead. What can Guillaume Bianchi do? Rossitelli is now just 1 point away from taking the gold medal. And he's done it. Damiano Rossitelli is the gold medalist here at the Summer Universiade Napoli 2019. Disappointment for his teammate, Guillaume Bianchi. He will have to settle for the silver medal. And there is the confirmation. Damiano Rossitelli in gold, Guillaume Bianchi in silver, Yuta Ueno in bronze, and Mehdi Elise also taking the bronze medal.